nothing's going to happen unless you do something foolish. Then I'll kill you. I've already killed twice, so I won't hesitate to do it again.
Experiment in Terror uses every part of a great city for its laboratory, testing whether a defenseless human being can be shielded and protected from the menace of a clever criminal.
If he knows as much about you as he obviously does, and he has a very definite plan, he's probably very clever. Now, he may institute a reign of terror that will make you agree to do almost anything.
Experiment in Terror tests the limits of the human capacity to endure tension.
Hello?
You dirty little double-crossing.
I didn't know that man. I never saw him before in my life. How was I supposed to know it wasn't you? I've never seen you.
You're a lying little...
Why didn't you come out of your hole and get me? Why did you let me stand around and get picked up like a prostitute?
Experiment in Terror involves this girl with a provocative assortment of people. Experiment in Terror tests the limits of the human capacity to endure sudden shock.
Look out!